Well, I see our grandchildren being in a very different world. We will see democratizing of massive amount of available products and services that are currently available to the elite or the wealthy. That will get democratized. Sitting like this in a metaverse, you will have probably a few million people join from the world, experience this, what we are experiencing here today. On the healthcare side, again, they will sort of look back and wonder why our forefathers couldn't sort of live that much longer that we are living, and they couldn't deal with those diseases that were there at that time. So you're going to see benefit of technology really getting down into the people's lives on a daily basis.